in the ancient texts it's written that a very long time ago, a great demon, the Asura Tripura, had become so powerful that the gods feared he would soon rule heaven and earth and everything in between. They looked everywhere for help to defeat Tripura, even begging Vishnu, the sustainer of the universe, but no one agreed. So finally, they turned to Shiva, and he agreed to consider the situation. And after 1,000 years of silent contemplation, Shiva's attention turned to mankind and the incredible pain and suffering we were about to face through the ruling influence of Tripura, representing the highest negativity. And suddenly, and totally unexpectedly, tears of divine compassion began to fall from Shiva's eyes. And as these tears fell from his cheeks, Shiva transformed them into Rudraksha seeds, guiding them to fall to earth and there to grow naturally and multiply as long as humanity existed.